involved with the Red Cross, training for disasters and responding to local disaster events. During one training session, we had a learning exercise where we practiced carrying out a fake disaster scenario. The disaster scenario was one they said would never happen, but it's a good idea to have a disaster plan in place. And if it did happen, we'd be in big trouble. That scenario was a hurricane hit Long Island. Now it's 10 years later, and not one but two hurricanes have hit New York City. These are extreme new weather patterns caused by climate change. Climate change is our biggest national security threat, and he linked the Syrian refugee climate crisis to climate change, because 60% of Syria is suffering an unprecedented drought that has forced throes of people into the city, causing overpopulation and unrest. I fear this scenario may appear more as our natural resources become depleted and many regions across the globe will become home to climate refugees as other areas become inhabitable.